COVID update from the state. A total of 1,665 fresh COVID cases have been detected in Assam today. Among these cases, 674 cases have been detected in Kamrup Metropolitan District. The new cases have been detected out of a total of 62,107 tests. Meanwhile, the positivity rate has increased to 2.68%, and with this, the total number of active COVID cases in Assam currently are 9,048. On the other hand, 5 COVID patients succumbed to the deadly virus yesterday, taking the state's total death toll to 1,150. And meanwhile, 297 COVID patients have as well attained recovery yesterday, taking the total number of recovered COVID patients in the state to 2,17,593.